Hello everyone, and welcome back to my Uncharted 4 Let's Play. So, I have been just really enjoying this game. Though there are a lot of cutscenes and they're very long. It's like watching a movie with a little bit of gameplay added on. I wonder if that's going to change later on, because I mean, I enjoy them. I love watching cutscenes and I never skip them, but I don't know if you guys, you know, some of you probably might not. But I don't know, if it's the first time you're watching it, you probably want to watch them, so hopefully it's not too boring for you guys. Anyways, let me know how you're liking it. I want to know what you guys are thinking. All right, well, let's get this show on the road here. Once a thief.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chunk it up to going vegan.
Really?
Excuse me? You kidding me? No.
Where'd they go? Oh, I didn't recognize him. He looks different. He's older than he used to be. Hello. Where'd Sam go? I forgot what Sam was doing.
You see, I thought I had a reasonable
grasp of Sam was just through there. Let's go.
Okay. You lead the way. I have no idea where
we're
going.
This place is fancy. Here's the thing to see. Your GPS must have
seen it. Excuse me.
There we go.
Here we are.
Hey, let's do this. Hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep, I'm on it.
Whoa.
You sure you wanna do that?
Man, there's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
You think so, do you? Okay. Da-dee-da-dee-da. Hello. Oh, what is this? This is... Oh, okay. No, don't walk away.
Real smooth. I'm not even trying yet. Yeah, I can tell.
Okay, come on. What are you following me for?
So close. I'm just being extra careful. Well, don't.
Yeah. Just, you know. No, I can't do it. I can't. Why? Sam, stay off my back, please. How long does it take to pick someone's pocket? Just bump into him. No. Come on. Well, I got it.
Shit.
No, I didn't get it.
You, need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Okay. What do you say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah, good. Go.
Okay, where'd he go? Is he? Wait, Sam, I don't know where he went. Do you? Oh, there he is. Okay, I can't get close enough.
My accident betrayed me once again. Trust me, I have had a much worse. I've seen you ordering the waiters around. Just your thing, you run the show.
Got it.
I handle events for Mrs. Rossi, including the outcome.
Certainly do worse than this, really.
And he doubted me.
All right, let's go back to the door.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay.
All right, let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Okay.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
Feel so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like the lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
He's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Oh, sure she's not holding a grudge.
Yeah,
sure
let's do it.
She is, actually.
Why else? The waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Yeah, lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
That wasn't the kitchen?
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
Do I go in here? See him? Okay. I don't know why I can just, like, click on that, maybe talk about it.
What the hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint?
Of course not.
Locked, of course. Okay, plan B.
Plan B?
I told you, it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right.
Okay. What are we looking for? Yeah, we're looking for a way in. A way through. Huh?
There you go.
Could help a little. Do I have to push it all the way before he lets go? Let go! There you go.
Some fence up there.
Oh.
Nathan, come check this out.
Huh? The door?
Here we go. Let there be light.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof. Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Huh. No, no door. This is a big place.
Dead end.
Are we sure? Okay. Is there some other...
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
Right.
That's a lot of really rare vintage. Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Was I supposed to pull it? Yes. No? Are we supposed to climb up over it? Nope. Okay. Whoops. Go. Because that's where we were, right?
Hey, should be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine, Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. Guy can talk his way out of anything.
Am I missing? I'm missing something. Because... Yeah? I am. I'm missing something. What? Are there more casks?
Damn. Dead end.
Okay. Alright, let's try this again. I can't... Oh, right. Yeah, I'm stupid. Never mind. Don't laugh. It's dark in here. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, push, pull.
There you go.
And now we go back, huh? Hurry up with the light, Sam.
This way.
Okay.
Hey, look, the vents. It's our way out.
Yep.
Yeah.
Let's find something to climb on.
Okay. Shine the light over here. I can't see. Find something to climb on. This?
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter?
Okay, can't climb that side of it.
Okay, up we go. Alright, there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Waiters. And Baldy looks like my size, too.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Shakuturi dei viatti.
Do we want to... Where are we trying to get to? They would be making way more noise than this.
Questa gente potrebbe farci ammazzare. Prendi una bottiglia da 3 euro e andiamo.
Okay. Somehow we're gonna get out of here. I'm assuming.
Uh-huh. Crap.
Back this way.
Okay.
These are actually really big, vents.
Shh.
What? Okay. That's that guard room we saw.
Dove diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Radio tower. He doesn't know about cell phones? Oh, there we go. Right there.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
This reminds me of The Last of Us.
There you go.
Go. Go. He won't go. There we go.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there?
Uh-oh.
It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Well, there's a ladder there.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Oh, okay.
Got it?
Heads up, heads up!
Oh no! Hi.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room.
Okay.
Sam, you good? Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm going to head back to the power room. Not a citizen.
Sam, you there? Sam?
Uh-oh.
Sully? Great.
Okay. On our own now. Let's see. I gotta get up. There, that looks like a climbable thing. But I can't actually get up there. So here we go.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Soon-ish. Yeah. Ow. No! That didn't work. Okay. Let's try that again. I thought he could jump that far, but I guess he can't. Okay. Now, surely he can. I just jumped too soon, I'm thinking. Ah, yeah, there we go. All right, up we go. Can I climb up these? Yeah. Okay. There it is, right there. Okay. Okay. There's a Boatley out there. Oh, ow.
Oh, shit!
Oh.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! How the hell are you?
Rafe.
Hmm. How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trot Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body. Get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Good question.
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
Oh no. Oh no. Okay, let's go a little bit more like right here.
Which way?
What? Oh.
God, why did I pick the power room?
I'm just assuming that was actually the way I was supposed to jump. Don't fall. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Good. No, I missed it. Oh, ow. Oh, ow. That hurt. Oh, I don't have to actually jump to it this time. So, where? Where am I going? This is the second one. So, where am I going? Oh, I see. I wasn't supposed to jump onto this. Ow. That just looks like it hurts too much to be... So I'm
God,
supposed to...
God, why did I pick the power room?
Okay. I'm supposed to go up here. Okay, that did not look safe. Huh. Okay. Ah! Okay. Hopefully there's somewhere to go from here. Oh, there we go. Okay. No, that side. I need to go over onto that side. Okay. Here we go. Guards. Okay. Power room. Which way do I go? There's a guard down there.
Do? Sì. Non ci pagano abbastanza. Se dobbiamo fare anche gli elettricisti, puoi dire di no.
Ecco fatto. Oh.
So that guy has the key.
Cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
I want to get into that room down there, don't I? Okay. Ow.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid, where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of
right now, he has the highest bid.
Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more? Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
Don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
Oh, hopefully. Okay, so I need
okay.
to find...
Just gotta smash the lock.
Oh,
but,
now
what? Nope.
Oh, come on.
We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Signore takes us all the way to 150,000.
Gotta be something. Come on.
And starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
The bidding stands at 160,000.
Damn it! Yes.
Signore's bid is 170,000. We are now at 180,000 euros in the room.
Gotcha.
Wow, he's strong.
190,000.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
At me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey! Stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Uh-oh.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Follow the spotlights. Do I go up or down? No, I don't go down. Okay. Up. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
How? Uh-oh. Oh. Okay, the white threat meter fills when there's danger of being spotted. Ah. A yellow meter means the enemies are investigating what they think they saw. Yeah, I know. I've played Assassin's Creed. Stay out of the enemy's sight to remain hidden. Hold. Huh? Okay. Right. Got that.
Se la merce lascia la proprietà, ci rimettiamo il culo. Ehi, bastardo.
Okay.
Se i rossi ti beccano vivo, ti impiccano davanti alla villa e ti lasciano lì per un anno.
Ah! Oh, I can pull him down. Cool. All right, let's not go in there. Let's go. Whoa! Don't fall off the edge. Okay. Oh, whatever. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, I can go down. Right. Do I want to go down? Yes. Ah! That was close. I almost fell. No, I actually can't go down. No, that's not fun. Okay, I gotta get in. No. Ah, come on. No! How do I get? Can I get up there? Alright, there we go. Okay. Now I can jump onto this roof. And up here. Oh, there's a guard inside. No, he's over there. Alright. Am I swinging to that? Gosh! Get in.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Now what? That way? I'm guessing. Where am I going? I don't even know where I'm going. Hide. Is he hiding? Okay. Do I need to go up that way? I think I do. Get up there. Okay, now I need to get up that way. Yeah, get up, get up, get up, get up. Go, 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 go. Okay. So far, so good.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda. Se riescono a svignarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato, d'accordo?
Ah! Oh, I can stealth attack. Nice. I gotta climb up high to get a vantage point. I was just up high. Nah. I can I? No. Can I stealth attack this guy?
How we doing, Nathan?
I don't know.
On my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right. See you soon.
Yeah.
Up there. I'm guessing up there. Okay. What? Racing? I guess they're racing. Okay. More guards. I have to go where these spotlights are. It's not good. Oh, not what I wanted to do. Okay, I think I need to go up that way. All right.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Oh, whoa. All right.
Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
You are, huh? You look like you've been rolling in the dirt, man. You're really gonna do that? All right. This isn't gonna work.
Oh, scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. Oh, if you'll excuse me.
Ow!
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
Were I gonna fight her? Really? Okay.
Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
You kind of come for me? Ow.
Just a taste.
Ow.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
She's tough.
I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even?
Ow.
Oh, son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You're not a character.
You're breaking a lot of expensive stuff in here. If you're not careful, they're gonna kick us out of here.
It doesn't give me enough time to choose one.
All right, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
Oh, God. Well, that was lucky.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Where? Can I jump to that? Yeah. A round sign thing. There we go. Oh no. Don't. I don't know about that.
What are you doing? What's it look like? Nathan! Catch!
Really?
Oh, crap. Hey, I got it! Hey. All right. Nice shooting!
Thank you.
You all right? Yeah. Hanging in there. I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom's locked down.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
All right, ballroom it is. You get that, Nate?
Yeah, got it.
No, I actually didn't. I wasn't listening to them.
Too close.
I was not actually listening to them. Ballroom? I'm still heading for the ballroom. It didn't change, right? Oh, no. Okay. I don't know which way I'm going, actually. Is that a guard, right?
Venite fuori! Ora!
Okay, there's one right there. I didn't see him.
Prima o poi ti troverò.
Oh, there's one right there. Trophy. Stealth first, ask questions later. So, where am I going? I'm going to those spotlights. Got it. No, that's not a spotlight. That was the flashlight. Which way am I going? I lost my sense of direction in this humongous place. Probably toward the guards. Oh, there's... Oh, right there. Okay. How? Ooh, is that better than the gun I have? Probably not. That looks like an automatic. I actually don't like automatic guns. Too bad I can't whistle and Are they both coming at the same time? No? Oh, good. Here, join your friend.
To the ballroom.
Ballroom? I'm going through the ballroom now.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. Use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
In the ballroom? How do I get there? Not this way. Oh, what's this for? Huh? What is this for? To jump
oh,
up
good.
Onto that thing, probably. No, no, don't come over here yet. Don't come over here. Come here, you. Come here, come this way, come this way, come this way, yeah. Okay. Ooh. I'll just keep the gun I have.
Ah! Un attimo. Cos'è stato?
I'm not here. Not here. I need to go up that way, I think. Can I? Okay. Yeah. Huh, seems like there's... I have enough. Oh, where's my rope when I need it, right? I've been here already. How do I get down from here? This is frustrating. Okay, so for some reason they wanted me to go up here. Maybe in there. Ah! Duh. Come, move, move. There we go. Okay. I'm getting closer. I think. Alright. No, I'm not! I'm back where I started! What in the world? Sam's probably dead by now. Hint, yeah, thank you. Oh, no kidding! Really? You think? Like, I didn't know that already. Okay, try this again. Over that way. But that's where I went over there. Oh! Zip line! I didn't see that. Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Ow. Oh, well, that was convenient.
Christ, Nathan!
Hey, how's it going? I think I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh, yeah. Me too.
Watch it!
Alright, boys, change of plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Somebody. shitty?
Got it.
Oh!
Let's go.
No. Yeah. Hold on. Oh, I took his shotgun. I didn't. No kidding! Ah! My cover was literally blown. Ah! Ooh. Okay. I just wanna get ammo.
There, this way! Right behind you! Sully, we're running out of time here!
Hold on, kid, nearly there!
I'm running out of bullets. Okay, I'm out of bullets in that. Whoa! Oh, good. I'm getting shot. Oh, from that guy. Ah, I'm almost dead. Okay, I'm almost out of bullets. And this one, too. Let's take this one instead.
Good work. Okay.
Alright. Still a guy up there. Ah, there we go. Ah! No, no, wrong side, wrong side. Come on. Ow! Where's the... I'm getting shot, even though I'm hiding. Where is the... Oh, I see. Ah, I'm getting shot from both sides here. Okay, let's just get in the car. Woo! Whew! Yeah.
Okay. I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good setting.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me
in paradise. It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross.
Right. But
what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
He has a flip phone?
Hey. Hey, it's me, yeah.
Maybe it's a prepaid one.
No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Well... I think I'm going to stop it right there, guys. Don't want to get these episodes to be too long. Anyway, wow. That was really fun. All right, well, this is getting more interesting, and looks like we're going to see a lot of places, so I'm excited to see what comes next. Until next episode, guys, I'll see you later.